grow now, your mother give me that when you go there. But some agents fee in the name of politics. What I can take it, unfit. Only be 3 years in practice. Umwadiye, you know, the commission have declared election. That was Sammy Gyamfi. In what capacity can you counter declare? In what capacity? It was in Sammy Gyamfi has committed serious number of affairs. You see, the problem I have in Ghana is that we are fear of politicians. There are no politicians. That is my worry. Yaman politicians committing wrong and violating the constitution with impunity. If the ordinary person, oh yeah, by this time, police want to act as a fellow. But because I mean the face of the politician, now until my man, you know, he can look into the eyes of lawyers in this country and couldn't let us watch that idea. Small boys of the fee, but then the cassette wants to be kept. When I speak, I mean the cannot speak.
That's a big
one. Before us, was on the day to show. I told the communicator, what? What can you communicate? When you are communicating impunity, insult, propaganda, then we answer that he's a potential president by foot. Sammy Gyamfi, president for what? This is a good example. Listen to me. Now, Sammy Gyamfi, you come and do counter declaration. Say, you are now, I don't know the capacity of Sammy Gyamfi, now subverting the constitution. All that I said, he suspended the constitution. Sammy Gyamfi, by his conduct, no, has suspended the constitution, overturned the constitution, and now he is declaring President Mahama president.
Okay.
It's reasonable. It's an attempt to overthrow the constitution, and me and thousands of people will go after them. We will resist. Constitution is said, when you resist the overthrow of the constitution, you will reward it.
Okay.
Even when you are harmed, you reward it. Then you have. Senior lawyer, I was for saying, I catch a mama, say, Mama, now go watch a law. You're too far over. God declare also president. Neither president,
wow.
Yes. Now govern, choose your cabinet, Jesus Christ. Inusa, why you know you need a cancer by this time? I saw out there before you didn't get cancer. Now you business say, oh, now the law license went in.
How can a lawyer
then, I'm all lawyer, a former MP, a minister. Look at it. The credibility. Look at the persons. The caliber. The credentials. He's a lawyer for more than 20 years. Standing. Fusini. You are a former minister of lands. You are an MP.
Currently, he's an MP.
And then you are telling us that we should put the constitution aside. What James has done under the constitution, we should put it aside. Mama should declare himself president. No, yeah, what form another president? On show you why in the constitution do we have presidents? This is the hypocrisy of this man.
They are just violating the laws of God.
Look at you. If I look at the man's